I'm going to be an owner who builds a team that has continued success. I'm not in this to be mediocre. You know, that's just not my thing. You know, I want something great.
The New York Mets have signed Francisco Lindor to a 10-year, $341 million contract. Wow, I am so hyped.
Jacob DeGrom is unreal.
And the Mets win the ball game! Michael Conforto with his first career walk-off hit! And the Mets pull it out of the bottom of the ninth, 7-6.
They have a problem with me throwing inside, and they can meet me 60 feet, 6 inches away.
My name is